Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your time. I'd just like to give a short statement about today's events. Police were called by the London Ambulance Service to a house in Camden Square, Northwest 1, shortly before 16:05 hours today, following reports of a woman found deceased. On arrival, officers found the body of a 27-year-old female who was pronounced dead at the scene. Next of kin have been informed, and I can confirm that the deceased is Amy Winehouse. Inquiries continue to the circumstances of the death. At this early stage, it is being treated as unexplained, and there have been no arrests in connection with the incident. I am aware of reports suggesting that the death is a result of a suspected drugs overdose, but I would like to re-emphasise that no post-mortem examination has yet taken place, and it would be inappropriate to speculate on the cause of death. I would urge media to avoid speculation that might cause further distress to Ms. Winehouse's family at this difficult time. The death of any person is a sad time for friends and family, particularly in someone, a case of Amy Winehouse, very well known nationally and internationally. My sympathy extends not just to her immediate family, but clearly to thousands and millions of fans across the world. I would urge respect on behalf of the media and on people who might be wanting to wish well to the family, to urge some respect for some privacy. Clearly there will be some floral tributes here, and we'll arrange to so that those floral tributes are can easily be people can easily lay those flowers. You'll understand that I cannot and will not take questions at this time. I thank you for your time. Thank you.